Hello and welcome to this little video on how to install Python Waker Wrapper 3 using Anaconda. In the documentation, I'm going on the installation page and there in on the Windows using Anaconda subsection. I already have a JDK installed, so I don't need to do that. I also set up the environment variable. However, I still need to install Anaconda. Yep, we don't need to register. Installer. Take a wee while. Yes, yes, 12, yes. All right, it's Anaconda installed. Right. Now we can see that's on our path, it's not on our path, okay. Command prompt. Okay. Anaconda init still necessary. Yes. All right. Okay. Reopen that again. Now we can actually create an environment finally. So we name it PWW3 and we're using Python 3.12. Yes, please proceed. Activating it. Right. Activating it. Necessary packages. Finish. Can't stress enough. Have a cup of tea while doing that. But at least one setup. You can be much faster actually writing code and running things. Like to proceed. Now we can install Python Wiker wrapper through itself, but we're using pip. Test the installation. Yep, it works. Now we can bring up the Python interpreter. can ignore those warnings. It's simply failing to load optimized versions of these libraries. Right, now we import Sapphire class. Yet that is fine. Come on, exit. So I'm gonna stop there again and exit. Deactivate. Excellent. And that's it. You're up and running.